long ago in a patch of basement fog. I put my scarf and collie on for a walk outside with dog. Well, the air was thick, you couldn't see. I had a two-man street. When someone stopped in front of me, it were a pair of policeman's feet. Some trousers, they were dyed in navy blue. Helm and a coin, a pair of hands, we're no book in them too. I pretend I hasn't seen him, had there been so much fog. When a thunderous voice burns out, now where's your license for your dog? Oh, what times were hard and jobs were scarce, and I had to go on dough. And all the brass I'd scraped together and spent on food and coal. Well, he knew I had no license, they were kicking up a fuss. And he says, bring it in tomorrow, lad, or you'll be having your tea with us. So, next day I stayed at home and I sat in the chimney flue. I'm wondering if he'd come around and thinking what to do. Well, I heard a noise at top of the street, sounded like flat feet. And I knew it was that copper as he trundled on his beat. I hid myself behind the door as he began to knock. He'd no idea I was in here, I could even smell his socks. When he got tired and he went away, well, I brewed me a cup of tea. And I knew whatever happened, that last laugh would be on me. Next day two burly rossers come a swaggering in the place. I had my license ready and a grin upon my face. He says, now you a stony broke, met you in the fog. How can you afford a license? Says I've sold the bloody dog.